My name is Solenn, and today we're gonna make a recyclable mobile. First, let me show you what we need. An old hanger. We can either choose a regular hanger or a clip hanger. For me, I chose a clip hanger. Strings or yarns. Printed pictures or things you want to hang, like toys, drawings, or memorable things. We also need scissors and a puncher. Just a reminder, kids, be careful in using your scissors and make sure there's an adult supervision. Let's start! Now, let's get our hanger and clip the pictures. Now we're going to use the strings to start connecting the pictures together. Wait, I didn't. Before you record it, let me do it again. If you need help in tying the pictures, just call your parents. That's okay. This is going to be the last one that I'm going to tie. As you can see, my mom and I already tied the pictures, all of the pictures. And now we're going to start connecting them to the first picture that has been clipped. Now onto the third layers of picture. now we're gonna start connecting the long yellow strings here. We can also cut the extra strings and ask assistance from your parents.
Hold it, anak.
Now I'm done with my recyclable mobile. I hope you enjoyed today's activity, kids. Bye! See you again next time!